Welcome to my channel. I appreciate you being here. Appreciate you checking out my video. Guess we could get down to business. I'm going to play some Football Manager 19 for you. Make my character old Jon Adams. Jon will become pretty familiar to you guys after a while on this channel. It's a character I like to use in a lot of different games. If you know me personally, you'll get the reference. If not, well, get to know me. Let's go ahead and make Jon. Let's buy here. I'm bald. You old bald dude. Eye color, that's fine. Hair's bald. Still got some black hair. He ain't too old yet. Let's see here. All right, I'll give him an untraditional outfit here. Just change it up a little bit, right? Don't always want to have the same stuff. Make him match a little bit though. I like it. Yeah. I like the beard. I dig the beard. We don't want no gray beard. Oh, there it is. Skin tone. Jon is black dude. I like him. Old Jon, he was a semi-pro soccer player at one point. Semi-pro football player at one point in his life. Soldier. Jon's been around the block, man. He's a good dude. Alright. So he said he was alright, I guess we're starting all the way from the bottom. There it goes. We'll give him a National A license. And we'll call him a professional player. We want a default. Want to motivate people. We'll just go from there. One thing I'll try to do is play some music in the background. Hopefully it doesn't get muted. I know that there's some people that get muted on YouTube for playing music in the background. But this is no copyright music from YouTube. I guess we'll see how that goes. And if it goes good, then we'll keep doing it. If not, then we won't. First song we got up is Life Is by Cosimo Fog 201. Go ahead and confirm this outfit here. Actually, did I want to change his coat? It's the important stuff. You know what I mean? Yeah, let's go ahead. I like it. Make sure that's the same. Yeah, let's go ahead. Start. He's unemployed. Jon Adams unemployed. Looking for his first soccer coaching gig. We got the Bangladesh League, the English League. Activated, but I don't want to activate too many. That way we're not sitting through a bunch of pauses here. Catherine Morton. Got my social feeds set up for me. Appreciate that. Just kind of buzz through some of this stuff. We can find a job. There's a job. Nuremberg. structure that Lee's name. Sorry, you guys will crack me. Oh, well, job's already gone. Just check out the job center. Any coaching jobs right off the bat? Get it over with. Rejected. Received. Okay. Just have to play through here a little bit. See what I can come up with. Job center. Oh. Can't do much in there again. I guess while we're sending through some of this stuff and saving, if you guys have suggestions, pointers, critiques, I'll take it. I like it. I'm doing this for a hobby. I enjoy playing video games. Might as well share it, right? Just let me know what you think. Doing a good job, bad job, something you want to do different, collab, check me out. If you want, check out your job. Not your job here. Your channel, right? Appreciate you checking mine out. I do have a full-time job, so this right now is just a hobby. Like I said, I like to play video games. Learning how to do some video editing and stuff like that, so it all kind of goes together. I'm hoping to keep most of my videos under between 30 and 45 minutes. That way they're easier to digest. That way I can make better adjustments from critiques. What do we got for the music now? Voyage by Limino. Denied. Yeah, like I was saying, let me know what you think. Can't hurt my feelings, really. It's for fun. Lined up here before we hit the 30 minute mark. Maybe not. It's okay. Episode 1, first YouTube video. See how everything goes. See what we can do next. I don't have any plans as far as, you know, sticking to a certain game or a certain genre. I don't really like online multiplayer games. I like them, but where I live and where I'm at, my computer, more of my internet's not capable of keeping up, and I don't like to drag teams down, so stick to one-player games, mostly. At least for now. Who knows what the future will bring. It is what it is. Scared. Thought the computer was locked up. So. Don't want that to happen. Got some transfer windows open or not. Gotta get old Adams a job here. Gotta make that money, honey. Make that bread. Funny, so I've been playing this game for a couple days and I got 30 or 40 hours put into it. It's never saved so much until I tried this unemployed role. I guess the days are just flying by too, so it's all good. Song. Jazz Addicts intro, Causing No Fog 201. Check out the job center. It's a under 20s coach. Can't do that. Guys, I'm definitely not a suck guy. I can't say that. I enjoy soccer, I enjoy Football Manager, I enjoy FIFA games. But I'm not as well versed in soccer or football as I am in American football. I guess some of the games I'll be playing on here will be Football Manager 19. I'm going to put a little Stardew Valley on here. I've been getting into that pretty recently. And might as well share it with you. Just downloaded Surviving Mars. I'll check that out with you. I'll kind of do that as a new out of the box game for me. You guys can watch me struggle and see how bad I am at gaming there. That'll be fun. Just go through this and try to find him a job here. We got some games going now. Hopefully, that sounds terrible. Hopefully, some of these guys do really bad so they get fired and I can take their job. It's not exactly the best thing to wish for. Good thing it's a video game. Next up on a playlist here, we got Spring by Ikeson. I'm sure I'm butchering these names. I doubt any of these people ever watch my YouTube video. If you do, shout out to you. Apologize for butchering your name. Appreciate you putting music out there for other content creators. Hopefully I'm doing you right by mentioning you and continue to do what you're doing. Hopefully you become successful and, you know, don't have to worry about people like me using your music for free. If you are out there and you're listening, somebody else, you want to have some of your music played on some of my videos. I don't mind. Give me permission. I'll put it on there. Especially on a game like Football Manager, where there's no music menus, there's no music on the screens. It's nice to have something in the background, because believe it or not, I'm not a big talker. I don't go around talking to everybody that I know. I do yell at myself when I play video games. I'm sure you guys will hear some of that. Oh, there you go. You can see I just got done downloading Surviving Mars. But I'm not a big talker. Maybe I'm hoping that kind of fills in some of the blanks of whenever I get to thinking about something else during the game, or I'm just not entertaining to you guys. Maybe the music will keep you around, right? Guess they're doing their transfers. Nobody has an insecure job. Ray Gaddis is running a lot. Seattle's defense is leaky. Yeah, that might be promising. Maybe their leaky defense will leak a lot of Jon Adams' career. Well, I don't really want to go to the West Coast of the U.S. Jon Adams. I'll take whatever job he can get right now. It's giving him an opportunity to shine. Give him a chance. He can come to work for your club and try to do a good job. Next up on the playlist is Piano and Sax by Joakim Karud. Good combo, piano and sax. Not an instrument person either, I guess. And girls. I've been around some musicians in my life, but I am definitely not one of them. I admire them. I do have a guitar that I tried to play, but it did not work. Oh, insecure job, Blackpool, Skybelt League 1. Be the foot in the door that we need. We'll go apply for that one real quick. You can see the headlines now. Jon Adams takes the Blackpool job. Skyrockets Blackpool out of the Sky Belt. Sky Bet League One. And wins the English Premier League. Good thing it's a video game. That means it's possible. Trouble. Ain't fired yet. Well, I'm going straight to back to being a secure job. Oh, they were just threatening him. Give him a dirty look. Said, get it together. We're going to hire Adams. So, okay, get it together. We don't want the headline saying he took my team to the grandest stage of all. Let's check out Major League table. Just got so many basement dwellers here. Let's go ahead and check it out then. Toronto, Montreal, Colorado, Houston, Los Angeles Football Club. I imagine that might be one of them that I have an opportunity at. But we'll see. I wouldn't mind LAFC. They probably got some money. On the play. playlist now, we've got Moldy Lotion, Mine Likes It. Interesting. Hey. Creative. Makes me think of Switchfoot. What's a Switchfoot? Makes me think of another band. So yeah, I said earlier, if you want to give me pointers on my YouTube ability, go for it, right? If you want to give me pointers on Football Manager 19 or any other game that I might put on here, please do. Don't mind at all. Saving the game. It's gonna be a whole episode of nothingness. Got to meet Jon Adams. That should be enough. Ebenezer has ran 57 miles already this season. Can't imagine. It's not even that many games. Maximum of 9 games. You run on Jack. Keep on rolling, baby. This is San Jose, Bolivia, right? Maybe. I don't know. I think I might just like do a week between videos. I try to do another video of FM19 in a week, and that way it gives you guys a chance to give me some feedback. I realize that there may not be any feedback for a while, but that's okay. I mean, it gives the opportunity there. Maybe I'll do like a FM19 video and then wait a week and do another one, and in between do like a Stardew video or a Surviving Mars video, just get a couple series going. I don't know if that was doable or not. Let me know. So Bradley was fired. I told you that LASC jobs. I don't know why that stuck out to me, but it did. Got some front runners in there, but hey, you can turn me down, but apply. Yes. Can't apply for the assistant job. I never tried. But you know what? Hey, let's give that a try. See what happens here. Hey, they received it. They did not say you are rejected. They accepted the application. May even do it for cheap. I don't know. I'm not sure how that works yet. Music changed. Herbal Tea by Artificial.music. Oh, got an interview. Alright. Let's attend the interview. Glad you gave me a chance to talk to the club. Let's get down to business. Let's come. Put the chase here, guys. Club look for a candidate capable of performing to the competition expectations. Something I like. I'll catch you on, dude. You confident you can do better than the press. It's always been more about the process than the result. So just club and just focus on work. Just, I don't like that. I'm confident I'm achieving every target. So for me, yeah, let's produce. Part of company with our last head coach, much sooner than anybody would have anticipated. universes that we won't be in a repeat of that. I don't want to commit too long. I do want to win now. I don't want to like give up short-term sickness. I don't care about previous head coaches. I'm focused on what I can bring. That's John, right? Hey, let's not worry about what they did. Let's worry about what I can do. Our new head coach will have considerable resources available to build your team. Would you be able to spend that money responsibly? I like to think I'm capable of even greater restraint when I'm given a healthy transfer budget. I have to make sure I get it right. It certainly takes some getting used to. But won't take some getting used to. It's your first job, buddy. More talking resources. Yeah. Let me throw your money in that garbage. That's what that says. How would you feel about working with our current general manager, Mike Schwarber? I don't mind Mike. I don't know Mike. Larry. So you're sure an assistant coach too. Best room for coach and staff in there. Got a lot of hire to do, buddy. I'll work with them. You gotta give a man a chance. We're going to allow you to request changes to our current coaching staff setup. What size budget would you be looking? I mean, you got a pretty substantial void here. Physio is pretty important, right? That's keeps your players going. Sports. All right, skill changes before I take over. If I consider it necessary, so I like a large budget. Need to hire folks. Don't need to get $1 billion. It's $1 billion amount. I don't know. It is now. I don't want a small budget. I do want to make some changes. Gotta get some folks hired. Are there any philosophies that you would like to propose we judge you on? I don't want to be judged. I just want the job. Direct style, possession based, play attacking, play defense. Focus on net set pieces. No, that's not me. Hope our players. Okay. I want both of those. Just like, not worry about that. Currently, I aren't in a position to set any expectations for you to meet. Expectations and budgets will be laid out. And, yeah. Okay. Do you have any requests for us to consider? Should we decide to hire you? Expand the capacity of the stadium. What's the stadium like? 20,000. That should be plenty. Vault position, got a good reputation, national, rich. Ah. So, give me some money. Training facilities, use coaching system, to book set up a link with a parent club. Always. Training facilities. Okay. Don't wanna. Just trying to make conversation. Rocks up what you think. I'm a hiring request. Okay. Do we get the job? Let's find out. Is Jon Adams the newest head coach of a Major League Soccer football club? We'll find out after this saving game break. Meanwhile, Pot Fires by Broken Elegance. Pyres, P-Y-R-E-S is the name of the song. By Broken Elegance. Alright. No messages. Job Center. Should we apply? Any more head coach jobs? See, I thought it was Montreal was about to fire somebody. Oh, Cincinnati. Cincinnati's looking to get rid of somebody soon. I guess it's not available. It's just insecure. Don't get excited there, Mr. Adams. Hold your horses. Is LA going to give us a chance? Houston. That's intriguing. Should we wait for the Houston job? Uh-oh. Oh. I didn't get a job. I botched it. Okay. So Villas. Andre. Villas. Villas. That's a job. It's Portuguese. Hey, congratulations. Hope to beat you. Now it's revenge time. I took my gig, my first opportunity, squandered. It's okay, this next opportunity will be better. I really want to get a job going here. United, Major League Soccer. Oh, we got an interview. We do. I guess I didn't get it. Oh. Pay attention to the game, and that won't happen. Decided to be a jerk. Good job, John. New York Red Bulls. FC Cincinnati. Infinity by Lemino is up next on the song list. Minnesota has one of the best records in the MLS from directed free kicks. Magnus City had one of the best records in the MLS in defending corners. Listen, get water before the stream. Second, turn off your phone. First video, that's okay. You guys will hear it. I'm gonna make mistakes. It's okay. I'm not here to get rich. I'm here to have fun. I'm here to enjoy video games. Some chill music. Some cool viewers. Montreal, Impact, insecure job. Oh, stop botch this one. Real Salt Lake. Oh, I thought that was Salt Lake Real. Oh, job center. Let's see, can I get the job? Clyde. received. You will have to find out on the next episode of Jon Adams is Looking for a Job in Football Manager 2019. Appreciate you guys coming by, stop by. Give me a like if you like it, give me a dislike if you dislike it. The only thing I ask is if you dislike, tell me why. Tell me how to improve, help me out. Then come back in the future, see if I took your advice. If I took your advice, remind me of that. I'll give you a shout out. I'm here to get better. Let me go ahead and bounce out of here and appreciate you guys. Find out next time if Jon Adams gets his job.